Hello and welcome to this guided meditation on gratitude. Before we begin, let's take a moment to find a comfortable place. It could be sitting down, lying down, or whatever feels natural to you. Now that we are ready, I invite you to gently close your eyes. Feel your body grow calm and still. And let's spend a few moments appreciating this stillness. We are in no rush. Just relax and feel the stillness permeate from your body to your spirit. Invite this feeling of calm and allow your whole self to experience it. Now let's take two deep breaths, breathing in through the nose and breathing out through the mouth. With each breath, feel your body soften and feel the tension in the muscles slowly melting away. Breathe in and breathe out. You can breathe as slowly, as softly, or loudly as you want. Remember that you are always in control. Do whatever feels natural to you. Let's take another deep breath. Breathe in and breathe out. And now, at your own pace, take three deep breaths. We are in no rush. You can take your time. Let's take a moment to open ourselves to the various gifts and blessings we may have received. I invite you now to focus on these affirmations of gratitude as a way of welcoming peace, joy, and purpose into our lives. And remember that at any point during the meditation, if you feel your mind is wandering or you start to feel uncomfortable, just take a few deep breaths and return to the meditation when you are calm and ready. There is no need to worry or rush. Return when you feel ready. This time is for you. With another deep breath and a smile, let's begin. Let us draw our focus to our lives. Let us say, I am grateful for the gift of my life. grateful for the food and water that nourish my body, for the safety and security of my home. For the personal qualities that make me who I am. For my resilient spirit that helps me bounce back after a negative experience. For every experience I have had and how they have shaped me. For every lesson I learn through these experiences. Let us pause and think of all the gifts we have received that have enriched our lives. Let us recognize the gift of our human life and express gratitude for all that we are. Let us now draw our focus to the people in our lives and let us express gratitude for their presence. Let us say, I love and appreciate my beautiful family. I acknowledge the enriching presence of my friends. I am thankful for my pet and all the comfort they bring to me. I am thankful for the people I study with. I am thankful for the people I work with. I recognize the contribution of every person I have met and each person I will meet. Let us pause and think of all the people who have contributed to making our lives beautiful. Let us acknowledge and thank them for their influence on our life. Let us resolve to be blessings in their lives too. Let us now draw our focus to the world at large, to our natural environment and the sustenance that it provides. Let us say, I recognize the need to preserve the air I breathe, the water I drink, the trees and vegetation that sustain life, every creature from the smallest to the largest. I recognize that we are all connected in this circle of life. And I am grateful to be a part of this intricate web of life. Let us also take a moment to recognize our privilege that we have access to clean air, clean water, and nutritious food. Let us recognize how lucky we are to have access to all these amenities. And let us feel grateful to the environment and the world at large. And now, let us spend a few moments experiencing the joy and the peace that the spirit of gratitude has cultivated within and around us in this moment. Let us think of every gift we have received, big or small. Maybe it was the timely help of a stranger, medical treatment from doctors and nurses, the comfort of a friend or a pet. It could be anything. Big or small. Let us sit and experience the joy of gratitude as we acknowledge these blessings. I am grateful for every experience, for every lesson, and for every moment of my life. For my present and my future. I invite the universe to continue to bless me and to bless all those around me with its gifts and blessings. we are slowly drawing to the end of our meditation. At our own pace, I invite you to take 3 deep breaths. With each breath, imagine that you are inhaling a golden light of warmth, joy, and gratitude. And as you breathe out, imagine you are expelling all that is negative from within you. Let us breathe in and breathe out. And you can continue at your own pace, breathing in the golden light and expelling all the dark negativity. Slowly bring your awareness to the room that you are in. Concentrate on the sounds around you. We are slowly returning to the present and to the world around us. Remember, you are taking these feelings of gratitude, joy, and peace with you. And remember to spread these feelings of gratitude and peace with everyone you meet. Let's take 2 more deep breaths. And when you're ready, with a smile, open your eyes. Thank you.